Orange, Sullivan County, New York, 912 Tea Party. And I'm here because we wanted to bring the Tea Party to Middletown, New York, and to the Hudson Valley, and we wanted to let everybody know that we're here, and that they have a place they can come to voice their concerns about what's going on in our government right now, the runaway spending, and the deficit, and and the power grab from the White House right now. And I'm here because I'm concerned about my children's future, and I believe that we're stealing from them and robbing from their future through the massive deficit and debt. And I hope that I'll have grandchildren someday, and that they won't be strapped with this unbelievable burden. And I'm also concerned about the safety of our country, our borders, and what's going on right now with the nuclear arms and the apology tour that our president is on, and just the safety of our country.
People ain't afraid to take a stand. What this world needs is a little more respect for the Lord and the law and the working man. We could use a little peace and satisfaction. Some good people up front to take the lead. A little less talk and a little more action. And a few more rednecks is what we need. I was raised on beans and cornbread, and I like my chicken fried. Yes, I drive a pickup truck, and I'm full of American pride. I keep a Bible on my table, I got a flag out on my lawn, and I don't believe in minding nobody's business but my own. Now, I love them Rambo movies, I think they make a lot of sense. And it's a shame old John Wayne didn't live to run for president. And I'm a catfish connoisseur. I love the Lynyrd Skynyrd band. And I'm crazy about the NFL. I'm a diehard NASCAR fan. What this world needs is a few more rednecks. Some people ain't afraid to take a stand. What this world needs is a little more respect for the Lord and the law and the working man. We could use a little peace and satisfaction. Some good people up front to take the lead. A little less talk and a little more action. And a few more rednecks is what we need. Now they're trying to take my guns away, and that'd be just fine. Y'all take them away from the criminals first, I'll gladly give you mine. And I don't mind paying taxes, but it makes my temper itch when my hard-earned money goes just to make some politician rich. What most people call a redneck, he ain't nothing but a working man. He makes his living by the sweat of his brow and the calluses on his hands. Now you intellectuals may not like it, but there ain't nothing you can do. Cause there's a whole lot more of us common folks than there ever will be of you. What this world needs is a few more rednecks. Some people ain't afraid to take a stand. What this world needs is a little more respect for the Lord and the law and the working man. We could use a little peace and satisfaction. Some good people up front to take the lead. A little less talk and a little more action. And a few more rednecks, what we need. And a few more rednecks, what we need.
Everybody should come here or anywhere today because we gotta stop something's going on in America terrible. I was born in a socialist country. You don't want to see America going that way. You don't want to see it. I was there. I tell you, it's not nice. Thank you for coming here.
Because we've about had enough.
My future matters.